Welcome to Saving Lives with Gus, and your host, Dr. Raaj Ruparel.
Hello. We're here at Mayo Simulation Center. We're standing outside one of the mock operating rooms where surgeons and surgical staff can practice their skills. Now, usually before we go in, we need to wear a hat, mask, gloves, gown. Not today, because today we're going to be talking about what to do when you see someone choking and how to do the Heimlich maneuver. Gus is in there. He's going to help us demonstrate. Let's go. When you think someone's choking, there's three things you got to think. First is, are they in fact choking? Things like speaking, coughing, that's not choking. Bluish lips, inability to speak, loss of consciousness, or the universal choking sign should make you think that you need to act. Gus, are you choking? Gus didn't make any noise and he used that universal choking sign. So now step two, you got to get someone to call 911 immediately. While someone goes to call 911, you'll have to perform the Heimlich maneuver. Here's how it's done.
Stand the patient up. Stand with your chest to their back. Place your arms under theirs. Make a fist with your dominant hand and place it in the upper mid portion of the abdomen. Thrust upward and inward until the object is expelled.
There's two things to remember. If they lose consciousness, they're going to need CPR until help arrives. And never perform the Heimlich maneuver on infants younger than 1 year old. We've got another video for that. Thanks for watching. Pass this on to a friend.